Hello guys, it's me, Kratos. And in this video we're going to play some more God of War, Ragnarök. Once again I'm found here with a young one, the little boy. And I think this is pretty much a good way to start. So let's hit it. Yeah! Last time we were supposed to go to Freya, help Freya. This time, I'm doing the same. I kind of left off without helping.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Pounds prized for her pinpoint accurate.
Blothunder?
You'll love her.
Perhaps. Let's check out Blothunder. I think he talked about this in the last one as well. Yeah, exactly. I was supposed to go through this door. Let's see it. Because I'm Kratos. Oh,
Kratos,
Freya!
Atreus, that eclipse was your doing, I take it.
Oh, yes.
Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
Epic.
Your brother.
We know where they're holding him now.
Nice.
Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
We'll bomb them. Oh!
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Heal Sweeney.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. I'll go tap the girl.
Your fire blades are looking a little cool.
My fire blades? Oh. Oh. Jam it in. Nothing more. Nothing less.
Wait. Feels like there was something else.
What? What?
What'll it be?
What did I miss? I like this shield. That's such a cool effect. Bruh! But I did like the Dauntless shield as well. Yeah. But I guess no.
Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Chewing the fat.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer should we call on them.
Good.
Yes.
There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
Yeah.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember.
Yeah.
There's a celestial altar across the river.
Let's go then.
According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
Help me, woman.
What is your plan?
What is
when
your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
Oh, from behind.
Slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Kinky. Oh.
Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape.
Oh my God, that works.
The wind replicate.
Oh. 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 Oh, 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 oh. Oh! 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 It's about that time, so here we go! Oh! 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 Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Feeling feisty! Acting so sussy! We'll get a boss fight. That will be interesting to test my new abilities. Right, Mimir? Yes, brother. I can only see trees behind you. There is a very funny short about Mimir's point of view. That's so funny. No, shoot that. Shoot that. Irving! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bye, Frost. Oh, shoot that. Okay. Woo. Oh, yeah. Oh, bang. Come on. Okay, got a bit cocky, but oh yeah! Oh yeah, big boy! Oh yeah! Oh my god, I died! Impossible! I was so focused, but I still died. Oh my god, so much damage. Oh yeah, frost! Where's the knocking? Where's the knocking? Somewhere over here. Fight with him, I'll be back. And you are down. Now cometh your time. This is why they call me God of War. I make this look easy.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Will do. Oh, I feel vibration. Oh, that's nice. Wolfie Wolf.
We're making good time.
Oh. We are indeed. Thank you.
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy
of the giants.
Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
They told us the sum of our choices were predictable, but we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Can you see me? Now you see me? Okay, that's a bit better, I think, for the focus. Bye-bye. Let me just try something like this. And like this.